morning, guys. It has been quite a while, probably like almost 2 weeks since I last really vlogged. So this one should be interesting, as you know. Or as you know. Kind of early in the morning here. So, 8:10. That's early for us on the weekend. And, got some major on the food. Got a pack, a backpack here. I got this little travel seat cushion here. Mom, I think you should definitely get that. Got some clothes, jacket. About to put on these new shoes here because I am about to go exploring. So, yeah. I'm going to take you guys on the journey. I don't know how much I'll be able to vlog. So, first time I'm going to be doing something like this. But I'm taking the camera just in case I can capture the moment. Just got into the car, got everything here. So one, I got my comfy shoes on right now. I'll switch into the hiking shoes. Not that the hiking shoes are not comfy, but you know how I am with my Crocs. Got some water right here. Got my backpack here. Again, Mom, I think you should get this for Dad. It's really cool, this little seat. So got my jacket up here, and then actually, afterwards, so got my hat in the back, my George Strait hat, gotta keep it country, pure country that is. So that's about it. So I'm headed out. So it should be fun, guys. Just got here and tried to check in, but I'm a little early, so but there's a check-in spot right there. So, yeah. I haven't really told you guys what I'm doing yet. So, what I'm doing is I enrolled myself in a class to go backpack camping overnight in the mountains. So, via REI. So here I'm at the REI store here. So I've got my clothes here all packed up. They've got some other gear as well that that I'm also going to be borrowing as well, because I've never done this before, and they have, and so forth. So, yep, that's about it. So it should be fun. I'm a tad early, so I'm going to go over here to Noah's Bagels and grab a bite. All right, guys. Like any good half semi Jewish son here, I'm at a Noah's Bagels getting a some bagels. I just got one regular sesame seed bagel with light cream cheese and a small coffee. I don't want to be having to go to the bathroom the entire time on the backpacking trail. So Jenny was telling me that backpacking and camping are slightly different, where camping is more like car camping, where you drive to a destination, you set up a tent and so forth. Backpacking is where you backpack to your campsite, and then you pitch the tent and all that stuff. So I didn't know the difference. I just called it camping. So this is kind of funny. On the coffee things here, they have the four types of coffees right here. Each one says that they're bottomless cups. So I go to the one that I want, and of course I hit the bottom, so it's empty. So anyways, I don't know if I should wait around for that or not, but it was the vanilla, toasty, hazelnut, vanilla coffee. So it smells really good, but anyways. Oh, wait, I'm about to refill it right now. That worked out. Good. Well, guys, the wait was worth it. This actually is pretty darn good coffee here. I got the Chelsea medium roast smooth, so vanilla hazelnut. So anyway, dark roast is less caffeine, medium roast is more caffeine, and light roast is actually the most caffeine, believe it or not. Just leaving Noah's Bagels. Here is the car. So there you have it. There's the REI station that I need to go check into now. Okay, guys, we are
explosions or anything.
Just
various food places should still be open, and then pretty shortly
we're just about to start
open
our, I guess, our class here. So I think we're putting all of our backpacks here, unload, and take a look at what everybody has and see if it's appropriate. I guess I have no idea. Just got the thumbs up from the instructor that my pack looks pretty good. So next thing is actually weighing it. But I think it should be okay. So we'll see though. Got two instructors. Is this recording? Oh, it is recording. Got two instructors. One of them, I think, is Jeremy. The other one's Kim. Kim said she used to work at Google, and now she's a matchmaker, which is, I don't know. Never heard that before. Just weighed my backpack. It's at 26 and a half pounds or so. 26. So they're just weighing in the other folks. So he said that's actually pretty good. Actually, really good. Want to get a 35 runner, so we're good to go there. Look at that, guys. RS got their own sprinter van here. So, anyways, pretty massive, but this is the one that, not this safer van, but this type of van would be great for a conversion to kind of just do a kind of a, what I call like a bugging out, off-grid kind of situation where you put some solar panels here, might put like an extendable awning here. It's gonna be there for like a couple days, whatever. You have like a bed. I think actually it's big enough, personally, to have like a porta potty inside. So that's my only word. Yeah, we're nothing but the best. Look at that Mercedes. Love that. All right, guys, we just got to Castle Rock. The REI van is getting all some stuff. Here I am. I don't know if you can see me right here. There you go. So, I think I'm the only one vlogging. Sorry. Whoo, man. It's a little chilly. Alright, guys, look at this. There, I got the tent here. Mine's right there. So there's another tent here.
No.
Another tent here, so.
No need to get caught.
Alright, there I am right there. Again, that one right there. So. Take a look here, guys. It's kind of remote and desolate here. Yikes! Alright, that's the wind and the rain. Oh wow. Nothing like backpacking, camping in the rain. Alright, guys, here's the facility here. This one should be interesting. I think I'm gonna have to pop a squat here or something. We'll see. Oh my god, guys, that was worse than probably the Cairo border bathroom. Jesus, I might just literally just use like one of these things here at night. Oh my god, that was bad. Yeah. This is campsite number one. So we've got two people here, and then I think we've got four down there. Down there is actually a little bit more remote. I actually picked that one because I didn't think that many people would go down there, and then that seems to be more popular, so oh well. What do you do? Jeez. Alright, guys, day two here. Sorry, I didn't vlog nearly as much as I wanted, but it was kind of odd. So, anyways, we were doing some breakfast there, doing some storytelling, and yeah, that's about it. We're gonna learn some more stuff and then probably do a long hike, and then that should be it.